हेलो गाइस गाइस टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑल अबाउट द वाइल्ड कार्ड्स कैरेक्टर्स. तो व्हाट इज एग्जैक्टली द वाइल्ड कार्ड कैरेक्टर्स एंड हाउ कैन वी यूज दैट. लेट्स सी. अ वाइल्ड कार्ड कैरेक्टर इज यूज्ड टू सब्स्टिट्यूट वन और मोर कैरेक्टर्स इन अ स्ट्रिंग. यस, दिस वाइल्ड कार्ड्स आर बेसिकली दोज कैरेक्टर विच इज यूज टू सब्स्टिट्यूट अ कैरेक्टर और अ मल्टीपल कैरेक्टर फ्रॉम अ स्ट्रिंग और जनरेट अ मल्टीपल पैटर्न्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द क्वेरी. इट विल फाइंड आउट ऑल द आउटपुट. Let's see. They are used with like operator, which is used with where clause. We have to, if we want to use this while character, we have to use two things, that is like operator and where clause. Okay. After that, there are four wildcards. We are already discussed the two more operator in the last video, that was ampersand and the underscore. Okay. So we will not discuss here. Let's see. Third one, the bracket. Represents any single character within the bracket like this. It represents any single character within the bracket. If you mention any characters or number of characters in the bracket, so one of that will be taken output. Okay? See like this, H bracket O A T. So here two alphabets or two characters inside the bracket, but it will generate only the string with only a single character. Like this, H combined with O T. H combined with O, T will give you hot. H combined with A, then T give you hat. Okay, but not HIT. That means this is a single character which attached with H and T, but not OA combinedly. Remember? After that, not equal represents any character not in the bracket. Not equal represent any character not in the bracket. It is like, it's a complement of this. Okay, so it will search H bracket not AO then T. That means first character will be H. After that, there should not be O or A. O or A at second position, but after that it will be T. So it will skip O or A and combine all the characters like finds HIT. It may be that if it exists like H KT, this is also the combination because K does not belong to this bracket. Okay, guys. After that represents, this is the minus sign, represents a range of character. Okay, range of character. After that, C, A, range, D. That means we have to find all the combination from A to D. See, C, A, T. After that, A ke baad D, B, C, B, T, C, C, T, C, D, T. Okay, these are the possible output from this query. After that, the hash symbol represents the, or we can say hash wildcard. Represents any single numeric character. Single numeric character. It only be used with character. Numeric characters. Like 2 hash 5. So hash means any numeric character. So it will start from 205, then 215, 225, up to the 295. Okay. This is the possible outcome from this. Let's see two more queries about. Select star from products where P name, select star from product, P name like underscore bracket AB ampersand. So it will query will give you the first character is underscore means there is a character bit, but we don't know what is exactly that. Okay? After that AB, there is a character, but it may be from A or B. Okay. Then ampersand, ampersand says maybe or may not be there. More characters, so it will it says that at least two character length. Okay, guys. First, I don't know. Second is from A or B. So let's see. Second position R no A yes belongs to this query. After that A yes belongs to this query. GL no A belongs to this query. After that A yes matches this query. Okay, so that means two, third, second, third, fifth, sixth. Okay. Let's see third one, the select star from products where a P name like not THM, bracket means not THM. That means it is belongs to first position. First, see, it is a first position. Okay. And after that may or may not be that. That means the string which starts with not from THM will be the answer. So B, yes, P, yes, G, yes, H, not M, no. Okay. So first, third and fourth. Okay, guys. After that, not like. नॉट लाइक ब्रैकेट टी एच एम्परसेंट मीन्स फर्स्ट करेक्टर स्टार्ट विथ टी एच देन एम्परसेंट फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट द लाइक ठीक है टी एच विल गिव यू टी एच टी एंड द एट दैट इज सेकेंड एंड द फिफ्थ तो इट विल सेलेक्ट दिस बट नॉट लाइक तो दैट मीन्स इट विल एक्सक्लूड ऑल टी एंड द सेकेंड एंड द फोर्थ एंड गिव यू रिमेनिंग वन दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट फिफ्थ सॉरी फर्स्ट थर्ड फोर्थ एंड द सिक्स्थ ओके गाइस बिकॉज द स्टार्टिंग करेक्टर इज बी पी जी एम विच इज नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेरी ओके गाइस तो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द वाइल्ड कार्ड करेक्टर्स इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इन हाउ टू यूज इन द एसक्यूएल क्वेरी एंड गाइज इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज शेयर दिस चैनल एंड लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड प्लीज रिमेंबर फॉलो द प्ले लिस्ट आई हैव मैंशन द लिंक अंडर द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ दिस वीडियो ओके गाइज थैंक यू